Just as Pablo Bailer de Panda, Victoria Moreno from Pablo's hometown of Puerto Cabello, Carabobo, Venezuela, stood and cheered. Vamos, Papi. Vamos, Pablo. Her voice, carried by the energy of 40,000 strong, reached the very soul of the panda, releasing the joy of his inner child. An inner child that spent its days just crushing baseballs.